Flash focus on James Monroe. Born in Westmoreland County, Virginia, he lived from 1758 to 1831. Before his presidency, he served as Secretary of State and War. As the fifth U.S. president, he governed from 1817 to 1825, representing the Democratic-Republican Party. Known as the last cocked hat, Monroe's tenure saw the era of good feelings. Notably, he issued the Monroe Doctrine, a cornerstone of American foreign policy. A fun fact, Monroe was the last founding father to serve as president.